My name's Jessie Coleman and I am the founder of Running Against RP, which stands for Retinitis Pigmentosa. I grew up with my dad, who is a victim of retinitis pigmentosa.
I had to learn a sense of humour and I had to start learning to laugh at myself when I did stupid looking things at times. There is a funny side to sight loss at times, which can take a lot of the dread and drama and dauntedness out of it to an extent.